So for the next couple of days, I think I want to do a vlog just because I have a couple of fun things going on. And first of all, I have no makeup on and I need to take a shower. So a little update about what's going on in my life. I went to my parents' house for a couple of days and I am now back at school, but at school I have like the shampoo I use for like my colored hair, and so it needs to be washed. So I'm about to go get in the shower, but before I do that, I have a package because if you cannot tell, I got the new iPhone, so hopefully the quality is a lot better in this. But I also finally got my case, so I kind of wanted to open it up together and kind of give you my first reaction because unboxings are always fun. So let's do that now. Okay, so I just real quickly opened it up with a key knife. There's an awful glare, sorry. So let's see. Ooh, comes in a nice case. And yeah, all that is in there. Nice, nice. Come on. There it is. It is just this marble one. It kind of definitely looks fake, but I mean, it does look like it is going to be very protected. And then I actually have a pop socket that I'm going to put with that, which I showed in my last haul. So let me go ahead and get all of this on my case so that way you guys can, or on my phone so that way you guys can see it. Okay guys, so I have the case on my phone and I also got ready and am dressed and everything, but this is what it looks like. I have my pop socket on it. I really do like how it looks. At first I was kind of like, and the marble looks really fake, but I think like it just still really looks cute. So this is what it is. And I guess outfit of the day. So I'm wearing this green long jacket, white long sleeve shirt, just some jeans, and I'm gonna wear boots later and have socks on now. And then I have this like dainty little choker necklace. So this look was actually for the most part in my fall lookbook, and it doesn't matter that it's like super cold outside. I'll just put a big jacket on and we're good to go. Okay, so I know earlier I said that I would probably vlog like the next couple of days and put it together, but I think I'm only gonna vlog today just because I feel like I'm gonna have enough content to make a video. So what I have planned for today, one, I need to vacuum my floors. It is about time. That's a humidifier, so if you have dry skin, definitely recommend that. But I need to vacuum and clean up a little bit because I got this mess to deal with. And then also I need to, number two, I'm going to run errands with a friend, so I'll vlog a little bit when I'm with him. And then later my friend is coming over and we're going to go out to dinner and then maybe hopefully have like a Christmassy holiday-ish thing where we make cookies and listen to Christmas music. So today is like busy enough. So yeah, I guess I'm gonna go clean now. So I thought you might think this is interesting. This right here, focus, is my old beauty blender and it's kind of dirty. So I was going to cut it up and see what is inside. So let's see how this goes. I mean, this is what it looks like. I think it looks kind of clean. And it smells good. It smells like the soap I've been using. So happy about that. My methods are working. Yeah, there's like definitely some type of makeup highlight in the middle. I'm gonna cut it like this. Yep, that's all the makeup. That's pretty deep in there. Honestly, it's really not bad at all. It was just like the top of it because that's what I use the most, I guess. Yeah. Well, this is always satisfying. So there's my cut up beauty blender. Guess what?
What?
We're vlogging today.
Why?
Say hello.
Hi.
Where Say we? Your name. Introduce yourself.
My name is Twan and I just want to buy socks.
So we are going to run errands and on that list just get socks and cookie making stuff ingredients. Okay, let's go. Okay, we're getting socks to put things in there and then we're going to trade them at a Christmas party we're going to. So please tell me what you just said you wanted to put in your socks.
So I'm going to Ulta. And we're gonna go buy tart brushes.
What kind of brushes?
Tart brushes, I don't know, makeup brushes.
Like for your face?
Yes, yes, for
your face. Can you name some face brushes?
They're really soft ones. The skinny one, the fat one, and the blush one.
Okay, that's it, just Tarte brushes.
Yeah, something like that, Tarte. I don't know, what else do they have?
They have a lot of other brands. They have Bare Minerals.
Bare Minerals, so that's a good
Decay,
one. Urban Decay.
Anastasia, Beverly Hills, Becca. None of that.
Great value.
Oh, we're going to Walmart,
yeah,
actually.
Walmart too, yeah.
Okay, great.
Get away.
I like these, but they're not Christmassy. Santa's favorite. I don't know. Can I just get the fox ones?
Sure.
They're not Christmassy.
The snowflakes.
I kind of like the reindeer ones too. I think I'm going to do the reindeer ones. Oh wait, you are? Crap. Never mind. I'll just buy myself the fox ones.
There you go.
Do the cat ones. The llama or the... Nah. Okay, we got them. I got Pokemon cards.
I'm still looking.
I don't know, this is hard. I want to put candy in there. Okay, so we're back. So I vlogged a little bit. Sorry if it was a little shaky while I was at Walmart, but I got a couple of the things for the socks. So I'll show you that. And then also I got some things to make cookies, but that stuff's already put away in the kitchen. So when I make cookies, eventually, hopefully it's today, I'll show you that process. But let's get started with this. So we'll do it on my floor because my floor is nice and clean. So I got these for myself, but they're like the little chocolate cherries. I love these and I get them around holidays always. And then for the socks, okay, well I got these for myself too. They're just so cute. They're little foxes. But they came with two pairs, so I'm gonna keep the fox one and then take these snowflake ones and stuff them inside of the other sock that I am giving to them, which is this one. For the same price, I got a pair of aloe-infused socks, and it says naughty or nice, so I thought those were pretty cute. So I ended up going with these, which were in a totally different area. And in there, I'm going to put, like, we're just supposed to fill it with a bunch of random goodies, basically. And so I'm going to put a little scalp massager in there. That was only $1. A Wonder Ball, because why not? It was a throwback. Put that in there. Pokemon cards, because, like, come on, are you living? Pokemon is important. This Bean Boozled game, I really thought it'd be fun for us all to play. Just a little car fresh scent thing, just a random. I got some M&Ms, because M&Ms are great. And then, you know, for a little bit of spice, smoked oysters and sunflower oil. This is my little gag gift that I'm putting in there so that they can be like, what the heck? My friend, Tuan, the one that you saw in the car and at Walmart, he literally is putting baby utensils in there, like baby food utensils. So this is everything that I'm putting in my sock. And then I actually have a package that I wanted to open up real quickly. I'm trying to do it so we do not see where I look, but it is from Ulta. So let me grab our key knife. Key knife, where you at? Hello. Oh, here you are. So let's open up this package. Give me 1 second and to open it, and then I will show you what's inside. Okay, so please tell me why in this whole package, this was the only thing in there. Like, that is such a waste of packaging. But this is, I got another Revlon lipstick. I guess it was out of stock, but it's in Cocolicious. I already went ahead and like took off the plastic, but because you already can open. There we go. And it's this super, super dark color. Let me do a little swatch. My hands are ashy, but yeah, it's this brown color. So I'm kind of curious to see how this is gonna work out, but these were on sale for like $2.98 or something crazy. And so I was like, if I'm gonna try some really dark fall or winter colors, then might as well do it right now with Revlon. It's a good brand and they had some really cool colors. So I guess that is my little haul for right now. So I actually decided to put the color on real quickly and I actually really like it. Let me know what you guys think, but you know, hey. Okay, so I just wanted to show you this color and what it looked like real quickly. But now I'm gonna hang out, clean this stuff up a little bit and wait for my friend to come. So I will check back in soon. Okay, so Miriam and I have caught up. We are dressed up.
Let's go in a melting pot.
Yes, we are. I'll vlog a little bit maybe when we get there, but you wanna tell them where this green jade dress.
Forever 21.
With some tights.
And these I don't remember.
That works for me. So this is my beautiful friend, Miriam.
And let me turn it on to you.
Oh gosh.
Okay, so Miriam and I met freshman year of college and now we are seniors. And so at the end of each semester, we try to go and do something fun. So we're going out to a fancy dinner. I decided to wear all black to match my soul, basically. But this top, I think, is from Forever 21. The skirt is from Topshop, wearing tights, and these black booties, which were in my Cyber Monday haul from Charlotte Russe, breaking them in, hoop earrings, and I decided to wear my hair like this, but I feel like the queen of darkness right now. I just need some black lipstick, and that's it.
Have you showed your vloggers the new purple hair?
Yes, I have shown them the new purple hair. It is definitely fading, but yes, that is basically it.
Okay, so this is Miriam's first time.
My first time.
So we got the cheese, we got the bread, we got cauliflower and tomatoes. This is very hot, but we got the Wisconsin trio.
Or should I wait?
I mean, you can. Just go ahead. Just be careful. Don't burn yourself. Is it good? Like, genuinely?
Mm-hmm.
Knew you'd love it. Perfect. We're on our second course. How do you feel?
Happy.
Happy. This is a California salad.
Delicious.
Yay!
Okay, now we're having the third course.
So, we got chicken, and we have steak, and then we have a bunch of different sauces, vegetables, boiling it. So basically, you like take your meat, you put it in here, and then you let it cook for like the
90 seconds?
Yeah, like that's 90 seconds, and the chicken's 2.5 minutes. And then we eat it.
Yay!
We have our
So these are the desserts. This is the chocolate. We got peanut butter and chocolate in here. And basically, you just... Oh, crap. Okay.
Look at you.
Dip. And
I'm vlogging. Miriam, say hello.
Hello.
Okay, so we are back from Melting Pot. That was really fun. I think it was a great...
And we are so full.
Great experience, and we are so full, but... We're gonna make cookies now.
Yay!
And I have the hiccups. But little nighttime outfit of the day, cause it's just one of those nights where you kinda wanna look cute but feel comfortable. So I got this crop top sweatshirt on, and then I have these Nike pants. I actually got these on sale on Black Friday. I didn't ever show these in my videos, but they're on sale for $20 from the outlet. And then these fuzzy socks. And Miriam's not spending the night, so she's still in her dress, but she might change into her comfy clothes from earlier.
Yes.
I feel like I've worn like 300 outfits today. But
and you're gonna see us make cookies.
Let's go make them. We're gonna do it.
Yay.
Let's go. Okay, so these are how our cookies look. They're not awful, but like some of them look really weird. We did try a bit of one and it kind of fell apart. So, you know, I'll give this a solid like 7 out of 10 recipe.
8 out of 10.
I'll leave the recipe in the link down below if you guys want to see it. But this was our first attempt at making homemade cookies ever.
She packed me all these cookies to
cookies
take
to
home.
Go, sweetie.
Oh my god.
Bye.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Bye, Libby.
Bye.
Okay, guys, so it is about 10 o'clock right now. Miriam just left. I finished cleaning up the kitchen. Today has been kind of busy for me, but in a really good way. I got to see a lot of my friends, got to get a lot of chores done. And I don't know, it was just a good, happy day. Now I think I'm just going to go take a shower probably and then get in bed, maybe edit this video or watch Netflix all night. I do have a little bit of like paperwork I need to do for my internship next semester, so I'm gonna go do that. But I think I'm just gonna go ahead and turn off the vlog camera for now. Let me know what you guys think about the quality in the comments down below. Let me know if you wanna see more vlogs in the comments below. Let me know if you like this video by giving it a big thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button, it would mean the world to me. I'm trying to get to 3,000 before the new year. I don't know if it's gonna happen, but I'm just gonna go ahead and set that goal. And other than that, make sure you hit that big, what's it called, the little notification bell icon if you want to get notified every time I post, which I try to do weekly. But other than that, I will see you guys next time. Bye guys.